Welcome to aminacademy.com. In algebra sequence and series, we'll do some selection of terms in AP, some example problem. The sum of four numbers in AP is 28 and the sum of their squares is 216. Find the numbers. There are four terms in the AP, so our selection of terms are a minus 3d, a minus d, a plus d, and a minus d. Now sum of their terms: a minus 3d, a minus d, a plus d, a minus d equal 28. Here a is 1, 2, 3, 4, that is 4a, and minus 3d minus d is minus 4d, and d plus d minus then 3d, here 3d, 3 minus a minus 3d. Fourth term is a plus 3d. Now d cancel complete, so 4a equal 28, therefore a equal 28 over 4 equal to 7. Now next condition, sum of their square is 216, so here a minus 3d whole square plus a minus d whole square plus a plus d whole square plus and a plus 3d whole square. Now here by squaring a squared plus 9d squared minus 6ad plus a minus d whole squared is a squared plus d squared minus 2ad. A plus d whole squared is a squared plus d squared plus 2ad plus a plus 3d whole squared is a squared plus 9d squared plus 6ad. Here minus 6ad and plus 6ad cat, and minus 2ad plus 2ad is cat. This equal 216 given. Now here adding is here 4a square is there, and here 9d square plus d square is 10d square. Here also 9d square plus d square, totally 9d square plus d square is 10d square plus 11d square plus 9 is 20d square equal 216. Take 4 common, a square plus 5d square equal 216. Therefore a squared plus 5d squared equal 216 over 4, which is equal a squared plus 5d squared equal 5 4s are 20 and 16 is 4, that is 54. A squared plus 5d squared is 54, and a we have 7, that is 7 squared plus 5d² = 54 minus 7² = 49. Therefore, d² = 5, then d² = 5/5 = 1. Therefore, d = ±√1, that is ±1. Now we got a and d, that is a = 7 we got, and d = 1. Substitute in these values in these terms: a − 3d, a − d, a + d, and a + 3d. Therefore, the terms are a − 3 × 1, a − 7 − 3, 7 − 1, and 7 + 1, and 7 + 3 × 1. So 7 − 3 × 1 is 7 − 3 is 4. 7 − 1 is 6. 7 + 1 is 8, and 7 + 3 × 1 is 10. So our AP is 4, 6, 8, and 10. Now we check our answer. Sum of AP equal 4 + 6 + 8 + 10. 4 + 6 is 10. 10 + 8 is 18 + 10 is 28. Also, we'll find the sum of squares. Four squared, six square, eight square, plus 10 square. 4 squared is 16. 6 squared is 36. 8 squared is 64, and 10 squared is 100. 16 + 36 is 42. 52 + 64 + 100 is 128. No, 216. So we checked our answers are correct.